Hello, I'm John Russell. Today, we continue our exploration of common words, phrases, and expressions in English. When Americans give directions, they often use ordinal numbers, numbers that show a position in a series. Important ordinal numbers to know include first, second, and third. We often use these ordinal numbers in combination with the words left and right, as we will see. Consider this example. Imagine you want to find the information office. You might ask this. Where is the information office? The person you ask might say this. Walk that way. It will be the second door on the right. Or the person might say, walk that way. Take the first left. In both examples, note that the ordinal number is of central importance. So, how can we improve our pronunciation of ordinal numbers? Let's start by developing a clear understanding of the vowel sounds. We have first, second, and third. You might notice that both first and third have the same vowel sound, r. First, third. Second has two vowel sounds, e, e. Second, second. Future lessons will explore directions in even more detail. That's all for today. Keep up the good work.